into the ring. From Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Took his head off with that lariat. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, a huge slam. Did you hear how his leg connected? And there's the reversal. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Nicely countered by Damien Sandow.
He was able to reverse that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Knocked down. What a shot.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Why, how the heck do you get up from that? Oh, this is dangerous right here. Watch it.
That was precision. What a move.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. A perfect example of hitting it big.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, mama!
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
A swift kick,
and that one hurt his hand. Oh, what a chop!
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
I think I saw a two fly out. Now that's a statement.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Three.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. DiBiase reverses it.
Four.
And this is going to return to the ring. We expected to see the million-dollar man in this kind of trouble early on.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Hey, there's no call for that. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And he gets back in. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, my gosh!
Going top rope once more.
What a huge move. Oh, man, is he fired up?
Hooking away.
Two.
thrashing here, King. Does he even have anything left about a comeback? Textbook suplex. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Oh, what a move. The $1 million man is in serious, serious trouble.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Look at this, it's locked in.
Talk to me, do you want to quit?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
He rolled it up back to an accordion.
No, big counter from Damien.
Oh, big elbow.
He does it again.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He swung wild with that one.
He sees it.
What an incredible maneuver from Damien Sandow. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. He may get the three count right here.
Three. That's it. The match is over. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Your winner, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.